Again? Sora, was it?
Hold it. You're that guy with Frollo.
Easy. I'm not looking for any sort of fight. Finally, someone sensible. I'm Phoebus. Tell me, is she still safe in the cathedral?
If she is Esmeralda, then Quasimodo helped her escape.
Blast.
What's wrong?
It's Judge Frollo. He's obsessed with destroying the gypsies, and his mind is in a dark place. When I objected to his barbarous actions, he banished me from the guard.
What? That's not fair.
Don't worry about me. Frollo said he's found the Court of Miracles, the gypsies' haven within the city. Esmeralda and her friends are in danger.
Huh?
We have to find them and warn them before Frollo gets there.
Quasimodo! Esmeralda's in trouble!
Where did she go?
I don't know. She vanished into the streets. She gave me this pendant. Esmeralda said this would help us find her. When you wear this woven band, you hold the city in your hand. It's the city! It's a map, see? Here's the cathedral, and the river. Go this way, cross the bridge, and... the Court of Miracles!
Well done, Quasimodo!
Yeah, Quasi? Nice!
Yes. I'm going to save her.
Yeah, ha! Yeah, hey, yeah. Yeah, yeah, ha. Yeah. Ha! Ha! Ya! Ha! Ya! Ya! Ha! Ha! Yeah, hey!
Quasimodo? What are you doing here?
Phoebus and I came to warn you. Frollo's on his way.
Take what you can and flee.
Well done, Captain Phoebus. Thankfully, you are every bit as predictable as I had hoped. Dear Quasimodo, I always knew you would someday be of use to me. I have you at last, you witch. There'll be a bonfire in the square.
No! Please, Master!
Frollo! I won't let you do this! Quasimodo? Esmeralda! Phoebus! He's taking her to a bonfire in the square. I gotta hurry! Esmeralda! Way to go, Quasi!
Sanctuary!
Ha!
I should have known you'd risk your life to save that gypsy witch. Just as your own mother died in her pitiful attempt to save you.
What?
Now, I'm going to do what I should have done 20 years ago!
Hold on! Hold on!
And he shall smite the wicked and plunge them into the fiery pit forever!
Quasimodo, you can't let your heart be...
I know. I can't blame Frollo for putting walls around me. It wasn't the walls that were holding me back. But my heart is free now. I'm ready to really see what's out there.
All that time, Quasimodo let himself be trapped inside the nightmares Frollo gave him.
Hypocrite. You are the one who has made your heart a prison.
You again? What are you talking about?
Even if you are not the prisoner.
Huh? Prison?